Merchant Akim, I sincerely request, and with healthy wit, I assure you, transportation to the Well of Whispers. It is for a noble cause, the mending of heart, mind, and body of the supreme shaper of Snowcrest.
We don't like shapers around here. Builders of wonders. Your ancestors' magical machines have turned our lands into desert.
It is such a beautiful desert. Do you too enjoy the feeling of sand gushing between your toes?
Ahem. Please excuse my Anna. She's not quite herself. I am sorry about your quarrel with the ancient shapers, but they have been dead for quite some time. In fact, the Well of Whispers is where they are buried.
I will take you there for a price. 20 dune pearls. You can find them in the desert. You'll know them when you see them. They shine a milky blue. Just like the frothing sea that flourished here once. It is said that the presence of a shaper makes them glow.
I like you, Akim. I too am fond of shiny things.
I really like your staff. You're sure you don't want to trade for it?
I'll get your pearls, but the staff is not for sale.
Shaper Otto, do you take me for a moppet? I wouldn't have survived this long if I couldn't count. Come back when you've got 20 dune pearls.
I am on a quest to save my Anna, and you would peddle for the life of a woman.
I would peddle for the life of a blade of grass, if we still had any here. Find the dune pearls. They are one of the only treasures we have left.
I like you, Akim. I too am fond of blades of grass.
Come on, Anna. It seems in these lands the value of a life goes for a handful of pearls. This must be a dune pearl. It's like holding an ocean in your palm.
It is so beautiful. Let's mount it on a ring, or better still, a necklace.
It would look good on you. Reminds me somehow of your eyes.
I do miss my eyes. After we get my mind, we'll get my body and I'll be whole again. Then I can wear a necklace with a dune pearl.
First things first, we need 20 of these things. If we find any extras, we'll keep them. What a complex pattern. It seems to have a hidden loop inside it. These are amazing. Look, Anna.
They are beautiful. Are they gardeners? They don't look like fighting guardians.
They are summoners. They can shape their own moppets. Into guardians. They have a will of their own.
How lovely. Guardian shapers. We shall surely defeat whatever Tsar has in store for us with these.
I'll have to practice controlling them. They still require my focus. Let's see what they can do. This is incredible! The ancient shapers were geniuses! These must be the titans of legend. They use summoners to shape them.
It is so beautiful. So immense. Be careful. Don't hurt it. It seems clumsy.
That is sweet, my love, but I'll be careful. I think I'm getting the hang of this. Let's see if I can control the titan.
My clever Moppet, you have mastered the power of the ancient shapers.
Why, thank you, my love.
I have always believed in you, Otto. Always. I am so proud.
Oh, you're making me blush, Heart of Anna. Let's go now and find your mind. Thank you. Find more than I already have. Can't shape anymore.
Ah!
Anima to do that. So you mock it. You need Anima. Thank you. To dust.
Thank you.